waste disposal. For waste disposal, buy a 500 ml airtight box from any close by stationery shop. Disposal of hemoglobin strip. Take out the hemoglobin strip after the test and drop it in the waste disposal box. Disposal of glucose strip. Take the glucose machine and at the side you can see a button. Push the button in order to eject the strip. Disposal of the spirit swab. Take the used swab and drop it in the box. Disposal of lancet. As shown in the video, take off the cap of the lancet and press it on the lancet cap and eject it into the waste disposal box. After that, make sure that the box is closed tight, and every day take the medical waste and drop it at any of the closest hospitals. Thank you.